FOMO, and I got to go to the Women's Bible Study this Tuesday. It was amazing. I was really impressed how we got to just study the Word of God. There was no curriculum to kind of bind us to any one conversation. We got to just explore what the Bible had to say. And I loved how there was women that had just begun to study the Bible and seminary graduates, and they both had something to contribute to the conversation. It's absolutely something I want to do again. Hope you can meet us there.
Hi, I'm Ronti. I attended the Wednesday Bible study and it was really great. We have a great teacher, a great group of people. I'm excited about Romans. I think I've always thought that Romans was hard, but I think we're going to break through it and understand it. So I'm excited about that. So why don't you join us at the Jackson 6:30 Wednesday. See you there.
Hello, my name is Peter Ikiriko. I'm inviting every man to the men's Bible study on Saturday by 7 a.m. I've been attending that Bible study since about June, and it's been a blessing to me. There's a lot of spiritual growth for me, especially through some of the seasons of my life that's been helpful. I've had men that pray for me, check on me, and you know, just help me stay strong in every situation I've gone through. I invite everyone to be a part of it.